We're all planning to protect Kenshin every step of the way. No matter how Lord Akuba might try to pressure him, we'll never let our Kenshin go back to Kyoto.
So how does Kenshin feel about all this?
He hasn't said a word about it.